with a Friday night she reads a measly word, spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I knew the truth. But those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately inventing lovers on the phone that call to us, come back sweetly and murmured vague obscenities. Life isn't what it seems at 17. A brown girl in hand-me-downs whose name I never could pronounce. She said, pity please the one to serve, the only girl I needed to. But the rich relation, hometown queen, well, she marries into all she needs, guaranteed of company. He for the elderly. And remember those who win the game, may lose the love they sought to gain in the ventures of quality and dubious integrity. Those small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds a man's fee. At 17, and those of us who know the pain of Valentine's that just never came, and those whose names were never called when the picking team's a basketball. Well, it was long ago and far away, and the world is younger than today, and dreams were only given free to ugly duckling girls like me. Thank you.